Don't overlook brush maintenance on your NPAC A60 and NPAC A30 power system. Generator brushes carry the current that maintains the magnetic field strength to produce proper generator output. Brushes should be changed every 1,000 hours to avoid failure and costly repairs. An alert on the NPAC display counts down brush hours, helping you keep track of service intervals. Ignoring or delaying maintenance could cause you to lose generator output, as well as output functions like chassis power, battery charge, and welding. Follow these tips for proper brush maintenance. Read and follow all labels and the owner's manual. Buy brushes from Miller to ensure proper quality and design. Always turn the NPAC engine off before changing brushes. When you change the brushes, inspect them to see how they're wearing. Uneven wear could indicate a problem. Also, check the slip ring for any signs of damage. Putting a new brush on a damaged ring will wear the brushes quickly. Because carbon brushes are hard and brittle, take care to avoid chipping or breaking them during installation. Follow these steps to change the brushes in your NPAC A60 unit. Remove the large side panel from the right side of the unit. Pull out the two bolts and disconnect the leads that attach to the brush. Take the brush assembly out and replace the brush cartridge. Slide the brush assembly back in and replace the side panel. Follow these steps to change the brush in your NPAC A30 unit. Open the top cover on the unit. Remove the guard and belt to gain access to the generator brushes. Remove the screws that hold the brushes in place and put new brushes in. Be sure to reinstall everything correctly. The rib belt must be properly fitted in the grooves. Staying on top of routine maintenance helps optimize the life and performance of the NPAC all-in-ones in your fleet.